quickly gonna make it using Dollar Tree doll rods. I'm gonna make a box shape with four of them. Then I'm going to make it into a cube. I did two sets of four and then four extending rods up. That's what it looks like. Then I'm gonna use the shimmer mesh from Dollar Tree and just glue it out around on both sides, doing multiple layers. And then I'm using their ribbon to tie a bow around it. And that's the final look. Thanks so much for stopping by.